to that, we have a lot of events coming up. Our district festival, I host here. We're hosting our first ever color art show. So imagine the audience will have here for Regalis and Summits with all like our home field performance. That'll be a lot of fun. And oh, by the way, we have a lot of things coming up. So please be involved, keep coming, and if you're going to be in New York, please join us. I do want you to hear the field show. If you've never seen them, this is moving on a football field. They're going to be standing still with a few visuals, but you'll get the idea of how exciting it was. And it was written by one of our staff members, Kevin Shaw, who is also amazing. And this was your first place team. Here we go. Where we are done. I forgot to mention when we're done, because usually the students have school tomorrow, but they don't, so they get to finally sleep in. This entire stage, this area has to be cleaned up as soon as they're done. The students are doing it. Parents, thank you. You don't have to do that. I just like to help. But the students have taken care of. Gianna will take this stuff, and the Regalis kids will take this stuff, and some of the kids will take this stuff right off to the front. As soon as that's done, then they get to leave. So it shouldn't take that long when everybody's out. So please enjoy our city of life, and if I don't get a chance to say it personally, thank you for coming and have an amazing holiday.
Thank you. Thank you.